the mechanism, triggers, factors affecting the problem. Now let's see, what is the solution? Here we are. The naturopath can definitely help you without a single side effect, permanent solution. What are they? First of all, food. Without food, we can't live. Depending on the season and region, food may vary. But there are certain good food that you can add in your routine. There are certain food that you have to avoid. And there are some food that's okay for a cheat day. Let's see, we have a simple list for you and this definitely helps you. So what you have to strictly avoid when you are facing the problem of acne or pimple? Milk, a glass of milk, cheese, butter, chocolates. It's a myth, like chocolates or the black chocolates will definitely help you. No, it is just for the taste. White sugar, one of the greatest enemy for the skin and hair. Ice creams, bread, maida, fast food and cold water. It starts, summer starts and generally we all open the freeze and have a bottle of water. Completely wrong. Cold water makes your skin more dry. It creates a dead skin, retention in your body, which revertly affect on the skin and creates pimples and acne. So always drink normal room temperature water, whether it is summer, winter or monsoon or any other seasons. Earthen pot is the best solution. Matka pani, matka cola, the best water, because you know water is the best therapy to cleanse your body, to detox your body and to clear your problem. So make sure water, and in short, our body is also made up of 60-70% of water. So water is very much important. Water itself is a therapy. Make sure always drink the water on room temperature and specifically filled in the earthen pot. Okay food means sometimes you can go for the cheat. What are they? Curd. As we all know, curd is one of the best probiotic food. It will help to cleanse your gut health and clears the bacteria also. White rice. It's okay. Sometimes you want to enjoy your biryani, pulao, whatever you can say. Wheat. As we know, specifically the Asian countries, we are the chapati eaters. So sometimes you can have wheat because wheat is very much full of gluten. So you can shift wheat to ragi, jawari, barley, bajra. There are other sources also available. So sometimes you just have a change with the wheat. Otherwise, you can replace your wheat with this type of other grains, which is comparatively of low in gluten, glycemic index is low and full of nutrition, easy to digest. Buttermilk. Curd, buttermilk, almost the same. Buttermilk sometimes will give you the, you know, if you have a burning sensation, if you have a thirst, quench, so it will subside that thing. So I would like to say, if the summer is high, so avoid cold water or the freeze water, can shift onto the buttermilk also. Paneer, sometimes if you want to enjoy, it's okay because it is again a good source of protein, but again paneer will take more time to digest. See, all this food, okay food except the curd, will take more time to digest. So make sure all this food must be proportionate. Once in a blue whale, if you want to cheat, go for that. Now comes the thing. No, okay, what is the best thing? What to eat in regular basis? Good question. Balanced diet. Get bored, yeah. ये डॉक्टर हमेशा बैलेंस डाइट की बात करते हैं। बैलेंस डाइट मींस टेस्टी फूड, रूटीन फूड विच सूट्स टू योर बॉडी एंड इजी टू डाइजेस्ट। इट इज टेस्टी आल्सो। देयर इज नो नीड टू ईट बॉइल्ड, स्टीम और ब्लांच फूड। नो, आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट। बैलेंस्ड फूड, इट्स अ बिग मिथ ओवर हियर व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द डाइट। बैलेंस्ड फूड, बैलेंस्ड फूड मींस the food which contains the daily nutritional power for your body, which will provide you a best energy to your routine exercise, routine work. So balanced food means wherever you stay, your food must be seasonal and regional. In balanced food, the whole nutrient contents which our body required must covered, like which must have the proteins, which must have the minerals, vitamins and all nutrition. That is called something like balanced diet. If you are a rice eater, add some type of lentils or chickpeas or something to make it carbs and protein balanced. If you are a chapati eater, then again you can add some type of split dal, moong dal, so you can balance your carbs and protein. Along with that, add some minerals. Regularly eat some seeds to maintain your omega fatty 3 acids requirement, which is again the building blocks for the protein. So ghee, the best lubricant for your oil joints. Ghee also helps to prevent the hair fall. Ghee makes your skin glow. Ghee means cow ghee, which is of course homemade if possible. At least 10 ml of ghee in your routine food will definitely help you. If you are looking for any type of health issues, skin care or the hair related problems. Ghee means clarified butters, which is made from the white butter, homemade butter. All types of fruits, vegetables and greens. See, here I am not going to specify certain name of fruits and vegetables because it is always depend on seasonal and regional things. Whatever is available in your region is good for you. Nowadays, because of the malls and supermarkets, everything is easily available. Like in winter also, we have watermelon. In monsoon also, we have the mangoes. But no, it's wrong. Whatever is available in your local market and whatever is comparatively cheap, that is your local, seasonal and regional food, fruits and vegetables. See, in short, if I talk about the Asian region, specifically I am from India, so Bharat mein kaisa hota hai, mainly we have three seasons, winter, summer and monsoon. So winter we have lots of green vegetables, which is again full of minerals, vitamins and fibers. So generally in winters we use lots and lots of colorful vegetables and leafy vegetables. Same thing, if I would like to talk about the fruits, so in monsoon specifically we'll get all red color fruits, which are full of amine, iron, minerals, calcium. So they are like leeches, cherries, plums, peach, all red fruits are there in the monsoon season. So use that thing. In summer, mango, the king of all fruits. So we have the mangoes in summer, watermelon in summer, muskmelon in summer. Reason, Prakriti knows better than us. Prakriti knows, like in summer, all are facing the dehydration problem, need more water to drink. But we are little lazy. So nature provides us certain fruits which are full of water, 95% water in watermelon and muskmelon. So use that thing. Mango is the highest fruit, full of nutrition. Almost all vitamins are there in the mango. Plus easy to digest because very rich in fiber, and it will give you the cooling effect as outside the summer. So make sure, this is just an example of fruits and vegetables. So whatever is available in your region, use that thing. Make sure enough fiber must be there in your routine food, and fiber directly comes to your stomach with the help of enough consumption of fruits, vegetables, nuts, dry fruits which are completely uncooked. So salads, fruits, up to certain extent you can use the fruit juices or vegetable juices also. They are also good to cleanse the system also, and they are the best alkaline thing for you. Walnuts, out of the nuts, walnuts are the best. Flax seeds and melon seeds definitely helps in prevention of pimples and acne. Fibers, I just explained, all fruits, vegetables are full of fibers which are uncooked, which are raw. So that will help you to cleanse your gut health also. And once the gut health is good, your metabolism will be the best and you will be the fit. Your weight must be maintained. So these are some lists which actually are waiting while showing the videos, like what is the treatment, what is the good thing, what to eat, what not to eat. Apart from that, I would like to suggest some kitchen tips or certain drinks which definitely helps you to cure your pimples. So first of all, I would like to suggest some 5 drinks which is from directly from your kitchen, which definitely helps. So first drinks and second application. So what are they? Fresh ash gourd and mint juice, 200 ml every day morning. Second, coriander and curry leaves juice. Third, amla juice if the season allowed. Fourth drink is your coconut milk, around 200 ml. Add a single carrot and pinch of haldi and a tablespoon of honey. Drink in the morning as a replacement of your breakfast. The last 5th one is have 2 tomatoes, some 30 grams of fresh coriander, a piece of ginger, turmeric and tulsi leaves. So this 5 drinks every day or whatever is available out of this, no need to drink all 5. At least 1 or 2 every day in your routine. Use it for 60 days and see the change in your problem. Pimple or acne will definitely disappear with no scars on your face and better your skin.